everyone. This is the Locomotor Firework Warm-Up. We're going to do a couple of locomotor skills, starting with the jog. Then we're going to do the gallop. Remember, when you're doing a gallop, go forward. Toes are in line with each other. You should never have a foot next to each other. Going straight forward. And then we're going to slide. That's a sideways movement. Never let your feet cross over. They should always be right in the same plane. All right, that's it. Here we go. You'll see what the firework is. Okay, we're starting with the jog. Just go back and forth, or you can run around in circles. I made a nice, easy area here. Switch your foot.
Great job, everyone. That was the Locomotor Firework Warm-Up. Great job.